seconds left on the power play for Carolina. Reese Johnson, interception. Save Kochetkov. Oh, Reese Johnson had a look at the Hawks' fifth, what would have been the Hawks' fifth shorthanded goal of the season.
Yeah, that puck rolled on him, Sharpie, right at the last second. He comes off the bench, and you'll see as he gets right around the goaltender, he thinks about shooting, and the puck just kind of skipped and rolled on him, and he doesn't quite get that five-hole opportunity that he was looking for.
Yeah, kind of kills that opportunity, right? Nice effort, I think, from Brent Burns to kind of disrupt that.